Mountain Strider Roundup. Find three frightened Mountain Striders and return them to Lisa Gale Stride's stable.
Ride the winds.
It's always risky using the bridge. But it is fast. Just FYI, you have absolutely no control over... Well, you technically do have control over which direction the Mountain Striders actually go in, but you have no control over the speed or the ability to stop. But it's relatively straightforward and pretty.
Greetings, traveler.